Welcome to Dragon Ball Fighters Ranked Matches Episode 15. We're going to be using the same team we used last time with Krillin. I still don't have very much practice with Krillin. And so, you know, I expect to basically lose Krillin a bunch of times over the course of matches. But that's fine. The only way you win a character is by playing them. So, we'll get into some matches and hopefully figure out how to play Krillin a bit better.
Here comes a mighty warrior! Brace yourself for the coming battle!
Supreme Kai rank. Okay. Oh, he's Gohan, Goku, Black, and Trunks. Okay.
Are you ready? Go!
Then how about this?
Yes!
Take this! Take this!
Got some more!
I'll let you take it from here.
Right, you.
This is the end.
Yes. Let's train.
Just a bit. But I'm getting away.
We go.
Wonderful.
Let's do this.
Away.
The power of a god.
It's annoying.
Just a bit.
This is the technique of a god.
We go.
Alright, so this person is very much the likes to win kind of person and doesn't like to let anybody heal up their characters.
Super Donut! Here it goes!
Let's punish this Goku Black a bit.
This is the end!
That combo is annoying.
This is the end. Getting away. Out of my way.
Wonderful. Yahoo!
Super
Ghost Kamikaze attack.
This is the end.
Just look out. Now. Drop. Super Ghost Kamikaze attack.
Time to end this.
Burning attack!
Punishment of a god. Take my blade.
Get ready.
Dynamic. Nice.
Here's a present for you.
At least we got his Goku Black. He probably didn't see that coming at all.
Go!
Get ready!
He's probably gonna kill me in this combo.
I can't rely on others forever. I have to win my own battles. Are you ready? Fight! Like that? Counter! Right, you! Saw that.
See
one.
You!
Counter! I'm not doing it yet!
Yeah.
But see you!
Yeah.
How dare you all do it!
I've been saving this!
Don't laugh too soon! Don't laugh too soon!
Not getting away! Behold the power of a god! Let me handle this! Follow that one!
It's annoying.
trick.
Ow!
You're going down.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Yahoo!
I see you.
Okay, so he's using a lot of dragon rushes this time instead of actually
attacking.
So we should use less defense and more racket chaps. But then at the same time, we can't not defend, so. Have to be careful not to let it. There's some dragon rushes if we can avoid it.
Going to have to fight me now.
Fight it out!
Too slow!
No good!
You're not getting away!
See you!
Play time,
Get ready!
Please switch in for me!
Take this!
That was annoying.
Fight it out!
It's over! Burning attack!
I'm gonna enjoy
this.
Time
to end this.
Burning attack!
Where do you think you're going?
I see you!
So that was just...
Get ready!
You're not getting away with that. See you!
Gonna crack my wish, huh? State your wish.
Give me ultimate power. Oh, didn't have enough time for the sparking to heal me. That was close.
Gotta admit, it feels kind of strange to be fighting at your side now that I'm older.
Are you ready? Fight it out!
Then how about this? Yes!
Yeah.
Masenko! Masenko! Masenko!
You're not getting away!
I don't have a good answer for beam spammers if I don't have a warp bar.
Help me out! What's the matter?
What's going on?
See it!
Take it! Masenko! Masenko!
Then how about this? What's the matter? You're not getting away! Let me handle this!
No way!
Can we switch?
Get away!
Behold the power of a dog!
Alright, so when I get up after a slide, I need to attack. He's always going to Dragon Rush if I get up. That's
my blade!
Oh, I hate that attack so much. Alright, yeah, that's exactly what I was talking about. Dragon Rush is like get ups. Say it, and then I do it out of habit anyway.
Taste my blade!
Is that this is the end?
This is the end?
Just what the hell was that?
This is the end? Your end contains divine fury!
That's it.
Sunda!
Alright, so I need to be careful not to be so predictable. Obviously what got me there at the end was I always block when I get up. Usually there's another attack coming. And once he figured out that I always block when I get up, he just kind of every time I got up, he would Dragon Rush, and then it would just pull me back into the combo again. So, that's something I should be mindful of, not to be so predictable in that regard. Because it's easy to predict. If someone always blocks, then I just override their block with the grab. Take it forever if I mention. Oh, here's one. And it figures it would have flow bars. And he rejected it. Actually accept it this time. He rejected us last time, so I'm not, like, super hopeful. But he has a really good connection, so... Now it looks like he's just gonna let it time out. Okay, let it time out. If you don't want the match, just reject the match. I think he's gonna let it time out again. I think he walked away from his computer. It's just kind of running in the background. For the sake of not spending forever looking for matches, I think we'll just take the next match we get. That's regardless of signal strength. Hopefully, somebody's accepting matches. So, here we go. Got a match.
The battle's about to start. Good luck. It's all or nothing. Fight.
Starting off good. Okay. We'll keep that in mind for next time. I mean, Dragon Rush is a kind of bad for Krillin. Because he's got a short range, so it's hard for him to interrupt. Trunks.
Attack! Looks like a meteorite crash landed here.
No, take your time. Ouch.
Let's do it, 17.
Fine.
Whoa.
This is over. Bye.
I already pressed the button, so I couldn't do anything.
Outstanding!
That's surprising.
I'm not through you yet.
Show me.
Like that. I'm not through you yet. After image. I'm not through you yet.
Get ready. Let's have some fun. Bye-bye.
Fantastic.
That's surprising.
Let me handle this. I see you. This is bad.
Miracle super punch. No, you don't.
All right, so this guy is another one of those forcefully swaps you out if you try to heal a character. Players.
Don't
underestimate that rock.
Now you have to do it. You. Go! I'm not through with you yet. Hunter, like that. Yeah. I see you. Look. Yeah. This is it. I'm not through with you yet. Hey there. Yes. Good.
Exactly, do you think your fusion accomplishes your power?
Ready?
Shut up. Nope, can't get a shot off of that. Can't even get a drag off of that.
Not bad. That's surprising. That's surprising.
Good. Miracle scout. Super. Here it goes.
I have a feeling that they don't know how to fight Gotenks.
Actually, that's kind of scary.
Try this.
Now they get the Shenron. I wanted that.
I shall grant you any one wish.
What health does that restore? Wow, all of it. Dang. That might be the best one.
Try this. Like that, try this.
Oh no, I lost my Krillin.
Oh yeah.
Go.
So the house. Let's do it, 17.
Fine.
This is over. Bye.
I'll be the one to kill you.
Let's go!
Where do you think you're going? Go. I didn't feel that.
Get ready.
I'll put you out of your misery. What exactly do you think your fusion accomplishes? Your power?
Ready? Go! I'm not through with you yet! Take this.
Call that one!
I'm not through with you yet! Tracks like that! I'm not through with you yet! Yet! Tracks like that! Cover. See you! Take this! Take this! Counter! Yeah! I'm not through with you yet!
Counter!
Yeah! Yet! Take this! I'm not through with you yet! After image! Counter!
Counter!
I see you! Let's
Super!
Damage him!
Here it goes!
I'm gonna get his trunks out of the way. Struts' sword is annoying for the extra range you give them.
Can we switch?
Here it goes! No way!
There you are!
Counter! Take this! Your history!
What's going on?
Are you ready?
Get ahead!
I wonder how you change!
Right, you!
Take this! Your history!
Miracle Super!
Take this!
It's useless.
18! Let's do this! Counter!
Oh, no.
I'm coming! Time to show you what I got! Great! I'm coming!
Uncle!
I was trying to swap out, but I didn't realize the bully hadn't recharged yet. That was my mistake.
Should I take it from here?
Fight it out!
Get ready!
Now you really pissed me off!
Get ready!
Let's have Sora! It's so hard to hold back some blood.
I can enjoy this. I'll put you out of your misery.
Let's have some more fun.
I'll put you out of your misery. Where do you think you're going?
Get ready.
Seriously, this isn't funny.
What exactly do you think your fusion accomplishes? Your power? It is still worthless to me.
We'll call that a stopping point for this episode. And I'll see you all in the next episode.